This is it. This has been, this is the original one. This is the one that Daddy made me. This is the one. And he walked in one day and he saw Moogerfooger, and he said, he almost fell over laughing. He said, Moogerfooger. I said, this is Moog. Say Moog, not Moog. Moogerfooger. Moog. So he said, can I use that? I said, yeah. And now I think it's turned up on some of the...
Oh, yeah. They have a whole line of foot pedals that are called Moogerfoogers.
Yeah. We keep it running. We use it. The nothing else takes the place of this big analog beast. He built this. I remember going up to see him and when they were building it. And he said, watch what we do with it. And they dropped it from 4 feet. They drop tested these things, which is why it still works today. You know, he was military grade. I said, well, he sure is. We kind of invented for television the whoosh and the suck. There it is. So, you know, we would do this. You know, like they would introduce the front line of the foot, you know, the football team. And here's Bubba from Alabama, 250 pounds, and he's a senior. Boom, you know, and then so when they introduced the football players or the basketball players, so we would do, you know, like. Oh.